So I want to thank you, thanks all of you very much for this honor. Forgive me, I don't want to say many words because I believe that this honor, that this award does not belong to me, but belong to the Greek people. And this means that on behalf of them I'm receiving this award today. And there is no reason to say many words about that, only a few. I'm accepting this award on behalf of the Greek people because I think that they were the ones that deserve all the credit and all the praise. I believe that if it wasn't my fellow countrymen, this enormous refugee crisis could not have been addressed effectively.